Let me tell you a little bit about when you actually get an exhibition with a gallery. We have different things that need to be done. You need to ask your gallerist for deadlines. You need to know when your work has to arrive, when is the opening, at what time, when is the last day, when is the day to pick up the unsold works again, when do you need to send some photos, and maybe texts. So this is the first thing, deadlines. You should ask your gallery for the exhibition agreement. You have to have very clear lines about who pays what, how much is the commission in case of selling, etc. Now you want to ask the gallery for a plan of the exhibition space. The size of the gallery is very important. You need to know how many paintings there would be room for. You also have to remember that you need some space in between each painting, or you need circles to place your sculptures. This is important, and all these things has to be sorted out before you arrive to the gallery. Now you select your work. Now you know how big or how small the exhibition space is. So you do a selection of your work. Maybe you want the galleries to help you. Maybe you can do it by yourself. Think about it as a whole. You need to imagine the exhibition, the room with all your work there. You have to really think it over so that you make a balanced, interesting exhibition, which you can be proud of. That's a nice feeling. Once you have selected all your artworks, make sure you take some good pictures of these pieces, because the gallery will ask you for photos for their promotion of your exhibition, for their website, physical invitation, so they need high resolution photographs. Don't Photoshop them. I mean, don't make the colors a lot stronger or anything, because you get a different impression of what the reality is. So make sure that you have a good lighting, no shadows, so it's as true to reality as possible. If it's difficult to send the photos, you can always do a WeTransfer or Dropbox, so it's easier to send heavy photos. You would also like to have a text written. Maybe you can write it yourself. It's just that it's a nice thing to have, to be able to read about the works at the exhibition. If you don't feel that you are capable to write this text yourself, then ask your gallery if they know somebody, an art writer or somebody who is good at writing. And then if not, you can go out on the internet and have a look, read some of their texts which they have already written, and so you make sure you like the style or the way they express themselves, the way of their writing. And then you can ask them if they would like to write a text about your selection of paintings or sculptures, and ask for a price. Maybe you want an A4 size paper text. How much would this cost? Maybe you have to spend some money. Maybe the gallery will pay for it. If not, you do it yourself, because it's something you would be very happy to have had done. You can use it on your website and catalogs. Now you need to make a work list. I like to set the photo, the size, the technique, title, year, and price. Because that's a way to have a clear list so there's no confusion, and it also makes it very much easier for the person who wants to sell your work, that he knows a little bit more about it. This being also the text, but also all the technical aspects of the work. Now you want to find out a way of shipping your artwork to the gallery. Maybe it's national shipping or international. But don't be afraid of this, because there's so much competition in between companies. So you can actually write emails to different shipping companies and ask for a good price. To do this, you need to know the size and the weight of your package of artwork. And if you find it very expensive, maybe you want to go down to your local post office. Maybe it's a lot cheaper to send it this way. And then they give you a tracking number so that you can follow your shipping. If you have a good, nice, big car, you can drive it yourself. It's very nice for the gallery and for the visitors that the artist turns up and is a part of this special big evening. It's very important because people want to see the person behind the paintings or the photographs or the sculptures. They want to see who made them. It's a big part of it that you turn up there. And another nice thing is that you dress a little bit up for this. You want it to be special in all ways. So please do everything you can. It's your exhibition, it's your evening, and you should be there. Don't just do this for your CV. Also make an effort to be there yourself, because people are working for you to make this great. So you want to do everything you can as well to support the gallery and to help selling the work as well. I wish you good luck, and if you have any questions, write it down under the film and I'll do everything I can if I can answer any questions. So please do that. Thank you for now. Bye.